When you see me again, it won't be me.
The agreement Justin Aldridge made with the demon. According to this agreement, the demon is obliged to bring Aldridge's deceased wife back to him as soon as he has modified the gates. Aldridge originally designed these gates in such a manner that only one creature can walk through them, and only once. If the gates are modified as the demon has set forth in the agreement, these restrictions shall be removed. Justin Aldridge changed the whole world for one life. That of his wife.
I am the unhappy and eternally cursed Justin Ulrich. This is my diary and my confession. Having lost my reason due to the death of my beloved wife, I entered into an infernal agreement with a demon. At the time, it seemed perfectly natural to me. Only many years later did I understand how monstrous my deed was. In spite of my naive expectations, the rites for modifying the gates take centuries. Thus, the demon has prolonged my mortal life by turning me into a dreadful creature from beyond so that I can live up to the end of the bargain. Yet, when I have finally fulfilled my part of the agreement and see my beloved wife again, what life shall we be able to enjoy together in a world turning into a burning hell, step by step? Will she recognize me? I, who became a dreaded monster, and who will be guilty of all the world's future suffering? Will she love me as she did before? No.
Thank you.
My dear fiancé, I awaited your reply for a long time, but my patience was in vain. Finally, lacking any word from you, I decided to leave Mr. Aldridge's estate. As soon as the steward learned of my decision, he doubled my fee, showing me the cash and assuring me that I would receive the entire sum as soon as I had signed the contract to restore the mysterious structure. It was a huge sum and will guarantee a comfortable life for not only us, but also for our children. This time, I could no longer refuse such an offer. Although my soul yearned to leave this dismal place for your embrace, your future husband, Albert.
Thank you. dead yet.
Mia's just signed an agreement like all of us. Everyone you've seen here has made a deal with a demon. I'm not the only one.
Albert's agreement. Albert may not leave the country seat until he has finished restoring the gates. My Albert had no idea what would happen when his work was completed, thereby returning Aldridge's wife to him and starting the process of fusing the two worlds together.